Yeah, this doesn't have much sound, but it's got a horn and a bell wall.
Yeah, but it's not, I mean, it's loud, don't get me wrong. It's loud, but it's not loud like the other ones.
Yeah. Still slowing down a little bit, Dave.
Huh?
Still slowing down about right in there.
Oh,
well. There's my new caboose, Gene. That green one.
Uh-huh.
See it going there?
Yeah.
Some kind of glue or something on the side of the car, and then also there's a chip of paint come off of it.
Well,
so I called Model Crane Stuff, and they're going to fix it. I had to send that one back, and they're going to send me another one.
They are.
Yeah. I thought it was funny. I said, "Don't chip of paint come off of it when I." It's right there where the door was at, where the door's open.
Uh-huh.
There's paint not on that very good, and that's where it chipped off at. I'm like, well.
I want to put one of these on here. The other one came off the other day.
Yeah, I'm using my transformer so I,
well,
can,
okay.
So I can have a whistle and bail.
Yeah. I need a pair of pliers. Another pair, that is. You don't happen to have a pair, do you?
No, I don't.
One of the gills. And
I'm going to take this off here in another 10 minutes or so, and I'm going to put my SD9 and I'm going to run it. It's PMCC. So.
Is that new one you put the motor in?
Yeah, the rear motor.
Seems to be running good.
Yeah. Yeah, it's running way better than it was.
Oh, yes. New baby's butted. I wonder where the toolkit is. I wonder if it's under here.
Damn it.
Yeah, there it is. This thing knows.
Yeah, I had reinforced the paste on one of them where the screws go in. Had a little crack crack in it, so I put a little bit of JB Weld on it.
Works fine.
Yep. I even put a little sleeve on the outside of it just to be on the safe side. Steve's engine fan unit on the smoke unit was bad.